titanium magnets pry that key off there. Now if we hold these apart, reverse them, they repel each other. But this magnet is also magnetic. Now what's interesting is even the plastic doesn't stick, of course, to the magnet. Now we're gonna do something really interesting. I'm gonna take the magnetic power out of the magnet. And now as you can see, the key is no longer sticking. Now what's really strange is even the magnet over here has also lost its power. Now we're gonna take the magnetic power and I'm gonna actually put it into a plastic object.